Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web, moving right through another week, approaching another weekend in a short couple of days. And one system clearly is moving out, the same one that dropped anywhere from a coating to as much as a foot of snow in parts of northern New Hampshire. Of course, those higher amounts in the highest elevations over 1600 feet, with over a foot and a half atop Mount Washington. Dry air building in, a very weak disturbance may trigger a few flurries in the mountains during tomorrow morning, but other than that, it should be mainly dry from now through late Friday night. You'll see that on Futurecast. Again, a few morning flurries north, giving way to some breaks of sun, mostly sunny elsewhere, a bit breezy, and certainly on the chilly side, 30s north, mid upper 40s south. Sun and a few clouds mixed in on Friday, but the wind's a little bit lighter, and after a cold start, temperatures bouncing back into the upper 30s north, upper 40s south. Now we turn to the weekend. Next storm approaches. This will be a coastal one moving very close to the southern New England coastline. And what that means is mostly a rainmaker for New Hampshire. A little bit of wet snow at the onset, maybe a coating to an inch or so anywhere from Concord north and west, with several inches of snow through the heart of the White Mountains in and around places like, say, Wildcat Mountain, up through the Great North Woods, higher summits of the White Mountains, before an eventual changeover to rain as precipitation winds down later Saturday night. As the storm moves in, winds will be freshening onshore out of the northeast at about 20 to 40 miles per hour. That may lead to a few isolated power outages, and also, combined with the high astronomical tide Saturday afternoon, some minor coastal flooding from around midday through the early afternoon on Saturday. By Sunday, you could see a few lingering showers, but lighter winds and temperatures slightly higher. Speaking of temperatures, overnight tonight, it's upper 20s north to the low to mid 30s south. And tomorrow, still below average, bit of a breeze making it feel colder, with morning flurries, partial sun up north, mostly sunny south, mid 30s north, mid 40s south. Couple of notches higher in terms of the temperatures on Friday, but we'll see a blend of sun and clouds. By Saturday, any mix going over to rain. Snow may linger a little bit later in the afternoon across the higher summits of the White Mountains. By Sunday, a few lingering showers, few more showers likely on Monday, and then mainly dry Tuesday and Wednesday.